The following takes place between 11 a.m. and 12 p.m.
And we are off the air.
Mr. President, you did well.
I wish I thought so, Kevin.
You sounded like your old self. Soon you'll be feeling like your old self. I truly believe you're ready for this, sir. You're growing stronger every day. It's just a matter of time. You know that.
You should be one of my advisors. They don't give me pep talks like this.
My job is to make you well, sir. That includes helping you in any way I can.
Thank you, Kevin.
Get some rest, sir.
This is Michelle.
I've got Jin Yu's current address. It's not that far from here. I'm on my way there right now.
What's the address? I'll send backup to meet you.
8025 Orion.
It may take a team a little while to arrive.
That's fine. Have them meet me when they get there. I'll keep you updated.
Okay.
Federal agent, stop your vehicle.
Hey!
I need your vehicle. Almeida.
Have you arrived at Yu's apartment yet?
I just got here.
I managed to find his apartment number for you. It's apartment 628.
All right, thanks.
What are you doing? Hey! Get away! I haven't done anything. Get away! I haven't done anything. No me toc los cojones, eh?
Tony, we have a team on their way to your location.
Tell them to meet me at Li Jin Yu's room. I'll call you later and let you know what we find.
Okay.
Federal agent!
Over there!
Out of my way! What are you doing here?
Engaging.
Son of a bitch!
What are you doing here?
Bastard!
Intruder!
Intruder!
Mr. Yu? My name is Agent Almeida. I'm a federal agent with Los Angeles Counterterrorist Unit. I need to inform you that I'm taking you into custody.